everything is made right. We are just a small taste, a small beginning of God making things right. He's making things right. It's a process in our own lives, but the ultimate purpose of God is to make things right throughout His entire creation. And so because He is salvation, it ought, think about this, it ought to awaken gratitude in each one of our lives. If He brings salvation, then we ought to have a sense of gratitude for what God has done. That's what hallelujah means. Praise the Lord. I express gratitude, thanksgiving for what God has done for me. One day the entire creation will cry out a universal hallelujah of gratitude that we are back in working order as we ought to have been from the very beginning.